a new video this time, and it is the Gulabo tutorial. You guys have been asking for it since so long, and I finally decided to stop being a douchebag and make a tutorial. This dance is very easy, but I'm sure we all are going to have a lot of fun learning it, right? So let's get into it. Firstly, the most important thing before starting to dance is to have a good posture. So I want you guys to stand with your feet apart, and your back should be straight, and your hips should be tucked in, your shoulders should be rolled out, your chin should be parallel to the floor, not too high, not too low, and you are looking confident, right? So that's how we begin. For the first step, we put both our hands on our waist. We keep our feet a little close, and what we do is that we kick, alright? We do three kicks, one, two, and three. And while we do the kicks, we walk. So it's not exactly a kick, but it's like one, two, and three, alright? But while we do it, we also do the shimmy, which is the shoulder movement, left and right, alright? So we do that, okay? So let's do it together. One, two, three. So while I do the movement, I also go a little up and down. Alright, so that's how you do it. We do three moves. After the third kick, we stand apart for the next movement, alright? So let's do it from the back side. We go one, two, three. Alright, it's a very simple step. And then we turn towards our back. And what we do is a hip movement, which is right, left, right, left, right. Alright? And while we do it, our hands go along the hip. So it is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now let's do it together, alright? So 1, 2, 3, apart, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So after doing this movement, we turn around. And then we have 4 beats, alright? In these 4 beats, we are not doing anything huge. We're doing a little step with lots and lots of expressions, alright? So I'll first show you the steps. So when you turn, you turn in such a way that your legs are apart. Your left hand is over your right hand, and you're bending, alright? You're bending, first step, and then you go to a squat. Then you do this, your left hand is under the elbow of your right hand, and your right hand is on your face. You are leaning towards the right, and then you go front, alright? But the good thing about this step is that you get to show a lot of expressions, any sort of expression you want. So I go like, one, two, three, four. So from here, we join our legs. We are turned slightly diagonally towards the left, all right? Now we do the shoulder rolls. First we go right, and then we go left. And if you notice, while I do the shoulder roll, I'm doing a little bit of bouncing. I'm bouncing a little, all right? So I'm going one and two. And then your left hand is on your hip, and your right hand is outside, and we do 2 hip movements, all right? So we go one and two. So you have the balls of your left foot, and your right foot is on the ground, flat, and your left hand is here, right hand is here, and you do one and two, all right? We repeat the same thing, but this time we turn towards the right. So we're facing diagonally towards the right. So this time we start from the left side. You go one, two. This time right hand is here, left hand is outside. We do one, two. All right, so let's do it together now. One, two, three, go. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. Make sure that your hip movements, these are very like strong. They should be kadak. So in the first step of the words, we walk on the balls of our feet, alright? So we go 1, 2, 3, 4. That's very simple. Now we do with, I'll show you what we do with the hands. Your left hand is on your waist, and your right hand, the palms are facing outside. You have your pinky out, and it's under your eyes, alright? So with, and you also do a little bit of neck movement from right to left, alright? Because that's the typical Bollywood thing. So you do this, and you go 1, 2. Make sure there's this a little bit of bouncing up and down while you walk, alright? So 1, 2, and for the next words, you change your hands, your right hand is on your hip, I mean on your waist, and your left hand rolls, okay? It rolls like this. So you go One, two. Alright, so let's do it together. One, two, three, four. After you do this, we do a chest pop, but we use our hands. So our right hand leads and we make a circle with both the hands. So the left is following the right. Alright, around our chest. So we go one and two, three. A pop. One, two. So in the next step, you put your left leg up. It's like we do dipping in volleyball. So it goes one, two. Just bounce. Right, left. And your hands, they go up and they come down. Again, left hand and left leg. Alright? So one, two, three, four. So after this, your hands are in this position. You go down, turn towards your left completely, and your right leg is out, you're on a lunge position. Your body weight is on your left leg, alright? So you do this, and then you join the legs, and you have to point your right hand towards the audience, and your left hand is on your hip, and you join your legs from here. Okay, so one, two, then your right hand comes under your chin, and you do two drops, alright? One, two, and you go down. So, one, two, three, four. After that, you place your right hand on the floor and we slide, alright? So, you just use the pressure on your right hand to slide. So, after you do the slide, you come up, khade hai. It goes like one, two, three, four, five, and six. So, when you do this, we are showing khade hai, okay? So give a little bit of expression like khade hai. Then we do again shimmy. So we face towards the left, your hands are out, and left right shoulder shaking, which is called shimmy. So we go one, two. Then you turn towards the right, we join both our hands and we do this. So one, two. So one, two, three, four. So from this, we take our right hand and right leg and face this side. So now we're facing the left, alright? So from here we go one and we do a thumka, alright? We do one, two. So the thumka should be again correct, alright? So one, two. From this, we slide our feet and go down on a squat. When we do this, our hands are facing down, alright? Your fingers are pointing down. So we go one, two. And then again the similar movement that we did previously. One, two. So, but this time we have to add a lot of expression and our hands go like one, two. Like phas gaye hai. You have to show that emotion, alright? One, two. You cringe your nose and do all that stuff, okay? After that, again we do the shimmy and this step. But this time facing front, alright? One, two. So let's do it. So we are here. After completing this, we turn, do the thumka, slide down. One, two, three, four. Now comes the hook step. Our last step was here. Now we have our legs apart and we have to bend down, alright? So we go one towards the left, right, left, right. So people who are really flexible can go really down as much as they want, but those who have trouble getting down there, you can just bend your legs. So you can go, I'm going right, left first. So you can go left, right, sit down. So this is what Alina does in the video, I've seen. Your hands go one, two, three, four, as you're getting something. We join our legs and we show ittar. So we take both of our hands and we rub it in the wrist, girado comes up, alright? So you throw it and come back, alright? So let's do it together once. One, two, three, four, join, one, two. So after girado, we do waves, alright? So the first wave is, you're facing towards the left and your hands are open. So one, two, back. Other side, one, two, clap, right? So after you do this and the clap, Here comes my favorite step. So what you do in this step is, you jump on your right, you jump on your left, and you do a double on your right. Your hands are as if you're going to do boxing, alright? And when you do this step, make sure you're bending a little forward, alright? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then gulabo comes, alright? So what we do is, we roll our hip from right to left. So 1, roll your hip, and your hand goes from right to left. And then you turn your, you bring your leg here, and while you bring your leg here, you turn your hand once, and the second time you do a hip drop. Alright, so you just do this, tumka, again. So, 1, 2, 3. So after you do the hip drop, again, the ether step, alright? So you rub your wrist, but while you do this, you look at your wrist, alright? So you do ether, then you, your left hand comes to your waist, and your right hand, you rub it against your head, I mean against your face, alright? And then you open it. But there's this thing, okay? So you do this, you rub it, and when you open it, you look towards the audience, that is front side, alright? So you go, ether gira do. And when you do this, you sit on your left leg, alright, and on the balls of your right leg. So you're in this position, your hips are a little out, and you do 1, 2, 3. So let's do it all again from the hook step, alright? So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Hip movement, one hip drop, rubbing your wrist, slide it down, and look. So this was the gulabo tutorial. Wasn't it super easy and super fun? So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to practice the dance and groove along with me in the video, which will be linked here. And after you are done learning the dance, why not send me a clip of your moves? You can send me your videos anywhere. You can post it on Instagram, or you can Snapchat it to me, or you can post it on Twitter, but make sure to tag me. I'll put all the links in the description box below. Make sure to check it out and also show me your moves. And if you like this video, make sure to give a big thumbs up, comment, share and subscribe, and leave all your suggestions down below. I'm trying my best to fulfill all of those. So that was all for today. Thank you so much. Bye bye.